are on a website, and I want you to take note of it, write it down, bookmark the link. It's a pomodoro-tracker.com, right up here. Now, what is this Pomodoro tracker? Well, Pomodoro is a method of time management. We're going to just cover briefly this free website. You can go here and start using it right away. And what the method does, it breaks up your time into 25-minute productive sessions with 5 minutes in between. And you're going to be surprised how it really increases your ability to focus and get things done. It sounds kind of counterintuitive. You think that, oh, if I'm in a task and I'm really focusing well and I get to that 25-minute mark and the timer goes off, I don't want to pull away. I'm afraid I'll lose my place. But you'll really discover that if you stand up or move and break your attention away for 5 minutes, you can very quickly pick it up where you left off very easily and continue for much longer periods of time at a greater level of focus. Now, let's take a look at this, because you're going to see, you can learn all about the Pomodoro method right here on this website. Here's a screen that tells you what is it. What is the Pomodoro technique? And we're just going to go over this really quickly. The Pomodoro technique is a time management method that can be used for any task. For many people, time is an enemy. The anxiety triggered by the ticking clock, especially when it involves a deadline, leads to ineffective work and study habits, which in turn lead to procrastination. Now, the aim of the Pomodoro technique is to use time as a valuable ally in accomplishing what we want to do in the way we want to do it, and to enable us to improve continually the way we work or study. Now, if we move to the next screen, we can see what the goals of this technique. The Pomodoro technique will provide a simple tool or process for improving the productivity, your own and that of your team members, which can do the following. It can help alleviate anxiety linked to beginning, enhance focus and concentration by cutting down on interruptions, increase awareness of your decisions, boost motivation and keep it constant, bolster the determination to achieve your goals, refine the estimation process, both in qualitative and quantitative terms. That's a big one. Improve your work or study process and strengthen your resolve to keep on applying yourself in the face of complex situations. These are all so very valuable, these goals, and you'll find that if you just start using it, this will be happening for you and time will become more of a tool that you use. Now, the basics: at the beginning of each day, select the tasks you need to complete and put them on the to-do list above, right up here. And then start working. Start the Pomodoro timer, and you do that just by clicking that button. Work until the Pomodoro rings, and then take a short break, 3 to 5 minutes. Keep on working, Pomodoro after Pomodoro, until the task at hand is finished. Every 4 Pomodoros, take a longer break, like 15 to 30 minutes. Now, that's the basics, and you'll probably find your own ways of using it, but this is the basics, and I really believe it's important to start there. Here's some rules and tips. If a task takes more than 5 to 7 Pomodoros, break it down. Break it into multiple tasks. If it takes less than 1 Pomodoro, add it up, and combine it with another task. Once a Pomodoro begins, it has to ring before you stop. The next Pomodoro will go better. Log in to the service and track your progress. Pomodoro techniques shouldn't be used for activities you do in your free time. You really need to enjoy your free time. So those are the basics. And it's really wonderful because the to-do list, you can add categories, you can have a short description. Here is how you can schedule them. See how easy that is? You can put them into the category with a short description and schedule them for tomorrow, this week, or later. We're going to add a task. So we're going to go pick a category, and it's going to be work. This task is creating a video intro, and we're going to add it. Add as many tasks as we want. And then, of course, we can make as many categories as we like as well. We can actually add another category, too. We could add, perhaps, a personal category. So this is a great way to get a hold of your time. Break it down into tasks and keep track of it. Assign them to today, this week, or later, and then tackle them. It really helps with getting a sense of accomplishment when you really move through those tasks. And it helps you stay focused for longer periods of time and stay refreshed. So I really, really hope that this helps you. Now, this is just the free website. You can just plug into it and use it here. There are a lot of other Pomodoro apps, like for Google Chrome extensions. I have one, I think it's the, let me see which one it is. It's the toggle track, which works the same way. So I challenge you to try this method this week and just use it for the rest of this week. And see what kind of an effect it has on your work habits and what you discover along the way. I think you're going to find it very useful.